On the second day of Christmas, my baby born advent calendar gave to me. Hi guys, it's Kirsten here from Lambie's Nursery, and every day in December, I am going to be opening something from this baby born mini world advent calendar. It's gonna be so fun, make sure you stick around. But today is the second day, so we're gonna be opening up box number two down here. Let's see what's inside. Oh, and I forgot to show you guys. So this is what we got on the first day. It's a mini baby born. So I imagine we're gonna be getting some cool accessories for her. Let's go ahead and open this second box. Oops. It's a little bit hard to open these boxes because it's like super awkward. Okay. There we go. Here's what's inside for day two. On day two, we got a pretty pink potty for our baby born mini. So this is just right for her, and it's just like the potties the baby borns used to come with. Like, it's the exact same shape and color, and everything about it is just the same. So here she is sitting in her potty. How cute! Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to be doing lots of these videos throughout December, so make sure to keep watching so you can find out what else baby born's going to get. I love you guys so much, and have a great and wonderful, safe day. Okay, guys? Bye!